Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a warm welcome to your Liberty North Screaming Eagle Marching Band. This evening, the band will present their 2019 full show, Peter and the Wolf. This is a story told in music. It takes us to a mysterious forest in Russia. This is Peter and the Wolf. Story begins. Early one morning, Peter opened the gate and went out into the forest. Sasha the bluebird flying through the forest, and she came to rest on the branch of a big tree. The bird was chirping away. All is quiet. All is quiet. All is quiet. Just then, Sonia the duck came waddling around and decided to take a nice swim in the deep pond. Suddenly, something caught Peter's eye. He noticed Ivan the cat scampering through the grass, coming for the bird. "Look out!" shouted Peter. Sasha immediately flew to the top of the tree. Sonia cracked angrily at the cat from the middle of the pond with all her might. Walked around the tree and thought, is it worth climbing up so high? By the time I get there, the bird will have flown away. Peter's grandfather appeared. He was angry because Peter had gone into the forest. "This is a dangerous place. Suppose a wolf should come, then what would you do?" Grandfather took Peter by the arm and led him out of the forest. No sooner had Peter gone than an enormous gray wolf did come out of the forest. Ran back into the forest and climbed to the top of the tree. Peter said to the bird, "Fly down and circle around the wolf's head. Only take care he doesn't catch you." This side and that. Meanwhile, Peter made a lasso with his rope and, carefully letting it down, caught the wolf by the tail and pulled with all his might. Feeling himself caught, the wolf began to jump wildly, trying to get loose, but Peter tied the other end of the rope to the tree. And the wolf's jumping only made the rope around his tail even tighter. Just then, some hunters came out of the woods. Were following the wolf's trail and shooting as they approached. Sitting in the tree said, "Don't shoot. The bird and I have already caught the wolf. Now please help us take him to the zoo." The village celebrated the capture of the wolf with a grand parade. Oh, happy day! Marching season. Let's hear it one more time for your Liberty North Screaming Eagles Marching Band.